Okay, so we finally got the printer put all together, all wired up. We're about to do the home button for the first time.
Not at all.